This superstar has quite the buzz behind him going into this match.
And for good reason. He's proven to be one of the most fearless and determined superstars on the roster today.
Certainly determined. We'll see if all that buzz around him is warranted tonight.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
No!
What for?
From the top.
Whoa! What a landing!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Closed fist connects. Thrown back in under the ropes.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Nice first off the knee. Corey, you've been in the ring with Reigns before. How exactly do you counteract someone as explosive as him?
Well, first, just to be clear, Cole, I lost against Reigns. So I don't know if I even knew at the time how to counteract Reigns' explosiveness. But I do wish I'd done more to slow and dull him down, though I know it's a lot easier said than done.
Shot after shot with ruthless striking.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. He beats the count, and this one continues. Spiked with a uranage.
Able to give him the slip. I think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Shifts it back onto him.
The first DDT. But let's step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming out of the
legendary Scorpion Deathlock.
Look at the torque.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break. Big back body drop.
You see the height on that?
Saw it coming.
Up and around, and tilt the world slam.
This victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.